We've been leaping through those kind of conversations, taking a reflection, slide along intention. It seems different by itself and no offense, but everything is changing, let alone the distance. It's a lie that we have never felt, it's an inevitable problem, there's no place for us to dwell. Drown ourselves onto the bottom of the ocean, living hell. It's the sickness I can stand, it's the truth that I can face. What's left to embrace? Find yourself in arms of being God, now everything's so peaceful when you can. By far what's left in you behind all the affection. We have been simple if not so detrimental, waiting for a day when it will feel less like acceptance. And yeah, we're limping through those kind of conversations, taking a reflection, slide along intentions. It seems different.